chapter on allegiance to the believers and forsaking others and disavowing them. It was narrated that Amr bin al-As said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, out loud and not secretly, the family of Abu Fulan, the father of so-and-so, are not my friends. My friends are Allah and the righteous believers.